Okay, I'm ready to go. Last night we got a taste of Master Xehanort. Tonight, hopefully, we finish him off. That's the goal. That's the bar we're setting today. I'm tired. It's about 9 central tonight, my time. Didn't get any streams in this morning due to being busy. I woke up extremely early. I didn't sleep well. I woke up extremely early. So I feel tired, even though it's relatively early. So hopefully that doesn't work against me.
Never left to chance. Judgment!
Great.
Freeze! Yeah.
Oh, I forgot about this thing. I'm gonna have to re-get all the timings on this. Great! I hate this stupid cinematic thing beginning here. But whatever, I'm not gonna be too mad about it.
This was your fate. Accept it.
I mean, I could work on trying to actually dodge. Okay. I can't be raging this early. It's the first attempt tonight.
Judgment.
I wish I could think of a better way of dodging this first move.
I feel like I got that.
But okay. Really wish this wouldn't play. This is obnoxious. I'm getting all the complaints out early, just so that I'm... so that I'm, you know, not grumpy the rest of the way when I'm really attempting it. I'm not near him. Damn it, I fucked that up. I wasn't near him. I forgot how many of the things there are. Damn it, now he's on a different pattern. God damn. It is pathetic, I agree. I fucked up, sir. It's all on me. There we go. Oh, that's bullshit, and I got hit by the middle thing! Damn it, that was a chance to get him. That was a chance. Freeze, burn. Okay, old man.
Your reward.
My reward. Cool.
Freeze.
Ow.
Enlighten me. Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts. Oh, I got him early. I'm dead. There's gotta be a way to maybe jump into the air and start flying. Maybe that's faster than dodge rolling.
Your reward.
Whatever.
Freeze.
No, I still get caught. You still get caught. I don't know what to do. I will enlighten you. Time to enlighten the old fart. Something. It's always gonna be something with you, isn't it?
Give me power.
Damn it! Ugh, that's frustrating. Now I'm just going all out at this one. Now I'm just in a fighting mood. Stop with these! Please, sir! Ah, shit. Oh, God. Alright, back to this thing. It's risky. I'll do it. Whatever. I'll do it! Not really risky per se. In fact, maybe this will be good for me. I don't know. I mean, I'm doing damage at least.
Back off!
I hate these. I hate them. Uh-oh. We're finally entering something new here. I did well enough to enter the new territory. Oh god, goat! He's gonna turn into a goat. Oh fuck. Oh my god! I gotta outlast this. No, I'm stunned! Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! You've gotta be shitting me with that. The stupid stun thing I've complained about before. Where I have the ability to heal, except it's been taken away from me. Don't like that. Not me gusta. Yeah, I'm fucked. There. Wow. My god. My goodness. Alright, we got to live long enough to see that dart form thing again. Goat form. So I can figure out what to do. Really? Really? I'm not. Just kill me. Kill me. Kill me. I ruined the cycle anyway. I ruined the cycle. Cycle, it was ruined.
Judgment!
Alright, there we go. I'll never replicate that again. Cool.
Enlighten me.
I will enlighten you. Why is my timing off on all that? Yes. That didn't work as well as I thought it might have. Ah, fuck. No, I was rolling. I was rolling. I was rolling.
Your reward.
Yes.
Cool.
Freeze.
No.
Heal.
Right. Enlighten me.
Kind of fucked it up, but whatever. Whatever. There we go, there we go.
It's over. Here we go.
What? There, yeah, son.
It's over.
Hey, right.
I don't know what's happening. He's there in the center. I can strike. I can breathe again. All right, and then I'm just gonna start with a heal to try to give myself some kind of chance here. It's not a great chance per se. I gotta do it to live. He's invulnerable. I am attacking. Yeah, he is invulnerable. So it's Dodge City at that point. Gotta find a way to live through it. Probably will have to use items for sure. For sure.
Freeze!
For sure. Items for sure at that point, probably. Wouldn't it be the worst? I've done several fights here towards the end without using items, so. Don't go towards the center. Don't go work towards the center. So close. Alright, let's see if I can get him here. Let's do another combo. Wow. I was like, give it to me. Fuck. Well, this sucks. I gotta do it. It's fine. Everything is fine. See if I can be smart here.
Take off.
Alright, bad time to use heal, maybe? I'm just gonna item. Oh my god. The hell? Also, I think they were doing that shit where it reduces your max HP.
Judgment.
So, forgot that was coming. Not like it really matters. In the grand scheme of things, getting hit by it no matter what. I'm going towards the center. It's gonna strike me. Oh, it was so close. It wanted to. It definitely wanted to. That laser tickled me for a second there. Is this smart? I don't want to know. Could have gotten him. Heal, you fool. Damn, that attack is something. I'm gonna lose it. I am... What the hell? Just battered around. Oh, God.
Judgment. Keyblade. No escape.
I didn't want to use an item there. That is not the button I meant to press. No, he couldn't kill me before going into this thing. God damn. Please kill me faster.
This was your fate. Accept it.
I have no idea how to block the fucking ice thing. I've tried, and then the ice that turns into the fire. I just don't know. You can't block it. You can't dodge it, really. Ow, I'm just getting blasted.
Kingdom Hearts.
Peace.
heal. Shine.
Judgment. Give me power. It's all.
Hey, back off.
Damn, I'll miss on the late on the counter attack. That's probably an opportunity. No. The game tried to take away my follow-up. I don't know where he's coming from. I had no idea. To be fair.
Shine, here we go.
Why not? I gotta be cleaner on my dodges here though, during in this one. Fucking center thing. That's some bullshit. Please, please heal. Oh God, no. Oh no. Oh no. I knew what was coming at that point. I knew what was coming.
Judgment.
Ah. Blasted either way. Cool. Love it.
And like me. Kingdom Hearts.
Damn it. Dumb. Forgot to block. What? Yep. Yep, uh-huh. It's only been like 30 minutes, and it feels like it's been 7 hours from this beginning part. Cool. Oh, but those still got me. Cool. It's whatever. I just have to dodge well enough at the beginning, get into this, and then go. Oh, we're going to the center thing you want? You say? Love it. Great. That's so cool. I knew you'd do better in trying to focus them away from there. That's on me, I believe. He does 7. I need to keep that number in my head so I can combo into this. I wanted to heal so bad. Okay, so 7 of the tosses. I think one of them is like a 2-fer.
Your reward.
Your reward.
Yes.
My reward for blocking is still getting hit by the other thing. Whatever, I made it. That's all it is. Make it through that. Barely. I need to get back to the goat thing. And figure out how to live through that. That's really what I'm only concerned with at this point. I just need to pay attention to where I'm striking him from so it doesn't go towards the middle. I know it's on me. One, two, three, four, five, six, and then he just the 7, and I didn't pay attention to my own rule. That's not great. Ow. I missed the other opportunities. I didn't want to miss those again. Oh shit, we're still going, oh my god. I wasn't really ready, but okay. Again, gotta get to the goat thing. Spam items at that point if I have to. Dure!
Yeah.
Don't laugh at me, sir. Okay, what the fuck am I doing here? Yeah, my max HP. My max HP was down to nothing. So it didn't even matter that I was healed. That sucks. Sucks! I need to... I just want to see the sequence of that. And it's like I die so soon into it, so I can't really see. How frustrating.
Keyblade! And like me, Kingdom Hearts, taste defeat.
Oh, hey, Dis, what's up? I was cursing earlier, so you came in a cleaner moment. I already lost count of what he was, how many he was on. Nope, I missed it. I missed my chance! I'm all out of sorts on this one. Fun. Everything's okay. In fact, everything is not okay. This is bad. Yep. Oh, I could have. I had a chance of coming back somewhat decent there. Sorry, I'm focused. I'm not mad. I'm just focused. Unavoidable move. Gotta love it.
And like me, Kingdom Hearts.
Okay. Easy section. Don't fret it. Alright, we're fine right now. Everything is great. Everything is wonderful. Oh shit. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, he's too far back. Some bullshit. No, no. Oh, that should have been it. One, two, three. Get me to him. Here we go.
Back at ya.
Kinda went too much there, but whatever. Whatever, sir.
Shine.
I forgot the second attack there. Damn it. Wow, my timing is way off now. Forgot. Thought something else was coming up. I'd totally forgotten, like, the sequence there. Two, three, fuck. Four. Well, that's something. Will I be able to heal before he... Uh-oh. Okay, this is the part where I don't really know what to do. This sucks. Nope, not it. I have to do this to heal. Not great, it's not ideal. What do I even... What am I supposed to even do? It's too much. And now it sucks because there's too long of a gap to get back to that point where I can't just constantly throw myself at it and see what the best way of... God. Okay. Alright. It's alright. Fine. I just have to get the first part down so good that I will not die before getting to that other thing.
Kingdom Hearts!
Far away. Oh no, this is not good. Wow, to dodge. Oh no! I thought I survived it because of the animation. Oh. Not even the animation can get you out of that fucking ice
Judgment.
Move.
Kingdom Hearts!
Now I just keep getting hit by all of these. I don't even... Why am I never ready for that? He thinks not. I'm gonna get smacked right out of here. No! I was using an item! Ugh. I don't know what to do. Xehanort, dude. Ah!
Freeze!
Nope. Ow.
Enlighten me. Kingdom Heart. Touch him.
Oh wow, I was not even paying attention for that. Oh god. It's gonna be a long night. In enlighten me. It is not my job to enlighten you. Let me out. Shit. Give them power. Wow, just barely got him. Lucky hit. Okay, here I go. I can do it. Get away from me, old man. Please. Fuck. No. I gotta do it. I feel like I gotta do it. For the dodge. Yep, okay. Okay, this is the best I've done so far.
Give me power.
Yes! Oh, he interrupted! Oh, he's on a different pattern. I don't like that. Let me hit you, sir. Alright, I don't want to jinx myself here. Oh, fuck me. Oh, my God. Oh, God, that's painful. Because I had the heal. I just couldn't do it. I was frozen. Oh, God. I'm upsetty. I hate you, Xehanort. I hate you so much.
Judgment!
Alright, well, at least Ultimate Form did help me a bit in dodging the remainder of the, the remainder of that shitty form. It's fine. Everything is good.
All right.
Damn it. There we go. Another round of this. This is fine. This is good. Convinced myself of that. I hate the stray beam getting me there. Fuck, we're going to the center. Oh, it tried to blast me. It tried to blast me. For sure. Are we going? Are we doing it? We're doing it. Alright. Alright. Not a great start. I have to dodge his Q-tip attacks. Because that's what cuts my max HP.
What's your fate? Accept it.
His Q-tip attacks. That's just what his weapon looks like when he teleports to get me. Oh, I wanted to rage form so bad there. But again, alas, I was frozen.
Judgment! Yes!
Purple Cocoa Puff.
Enlighten me! Kingdom of Hawk!
Grunt. Old man grunt. That sucks. That is not what I, how I wanted that to work. Probably should have tried to do something other than walk right into the beam there with one health. Probably should have tried something.
Keyblade!
Right before I got hit, I was gonna say I'm dialed in, and then I got hit, and I'm really glad I didn't say it.
Yeah. judgment.
Shine, judgment, give me power. Where is he? Where is he? Where are you, old man? Supposed to give me a chance to attack you. I should probably heal. Well, the deed must be done. I did not do a good job there. But it's fine, because we're here now.
Kingdom Hearts.
Nah, wasn't paying attention. Oh wait, well, oh, this is very unfortunate. Wow. I was talking shit about that section, saying how nice it was I was in there and how easy it is, and then I die because I'm just playing lackadaisically. It was a series of unfortunate events, for sure. Okay. Not exactly sure how I dodged the ice there. Talk shit about this section again. I've learned my lesson.
Shine.
damn it. It clicked me. There we go. Alright, goat stage. No, no. Gotta do it to stay alive. Here we go. Well, I'm out of it. Might have been worth it. Oh, he has this Q-tip weapon again. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I wish I could have got him. What is this weapon? No. No, you can't introduce a new weapon again. I was close to getting my magic back. Oh, I should have used an item. Oh, fuck. That's why I have a monster. Learning moment.
Keyblade! And like me,
it would have been easy to use a high elixir or something, or an elixir, not a high elixir. I only have elixirs, I think. That was the closest I've gotten to. Starting to kind of predict his moves and figure out how to get him to appear in certain areas, though, which is nice. Damn, I could have done something there. Oh, fuck. should have had him. That's rough. I kind of forgot what section I was in. Too far away. Fun. I'm gonna pop this now. Have magic kind of restore. See, now through it, and then my magic's back, basically. Alright. I think I might have learned pretty much how to kind of survive the goat stage. Focus in there. I'm trying so hard to heal there, and I just would not let me. I shouldn't have said that I kind of know how to fight to get through the goat stage. There's the ultimate curse there.
This is your fate. Accept it.
Cool.
Judgment. Breathe.
Ow.
Like me.
I really want to beat Xehanort tonight. Really badly. Oh, how obnoxious. Dude. I need some water.
Stay in order, you piece of shit.
Judgment, yep, uh-huh. Dope.
freeze! Enlighten me! Shine!
I'm tasting it. I've tasted it many times now. Done pretty well.
This was your fate. Accept it.
Probably should have healed when I started to realize he was going to do that, because should have known I was going to be frozen and then the fireballs would get me. Enlighten me.
Kingdom Heart. Touch him.
Just did that completely wrong. Very out of sequence there. Just not paying attention in the slightest. Oh, I'm not. Oh, God. Like, I knew I was dodging too late on that second blast for some reason, and I couldn't, like, stop myself from not pressing dodge. I'm very sad in my lackluster ability.
Touch me.
Couldn't even. Downside so far as I've had to use Rift for rage form. I would call it Rift for some reason.
And like me.
Rage form.
Kingdom Hearts.
There is a chance, sir. To get him to have a chance of countering here. Alright, we going? We're going. Let's fucking do it, Xehanort! Keep your... Nope! Stay alive. I'm gonna have to blast steel right out of here. Something. Gotta pop it. Pop the item. I'm learning. Give yourself a chance, Austin. Can't be getting hit by these weak attacks. Oh, it's his new weapon. I can't block it. I need to stop trying to block. No! I have no health. I have... No! My max health! I couldn't... Oh, that sucks. Oh, the pain. Because I tried blocking his weapon when it's light. You can't block. Because if you block, then it still hits you. And if it hits you, then it reduces your max HP cap. So then you're left with 1 HP, which is your max HP is 1 HP. And so even if you heal, you're fucked. Oh, God. Okay. All right. I just gotta be careful. Coming out of the goat phase thing. I need to make sure to not fight him when he's got that glowy weapon. Fine. I've accepted it. I feel like I'm still getting better. Teleportation manipulation there. Shouldn't have gotten hit by that. Uh-oh. Old man abuse. Oh wow, I might have done that in a very fast time. Okay, that's good. This is good. Everything is good. Alright, master at dodging. Nope. Light. Nope. His attacks suck. Beams. Nope, there goes. Nope. Nope. No! I did a bad job. It's lasers, dodge. Copies, you gotta block. So then it goes lasers, copies, him. You also have to roll. So roll, block, roll, roll, block, roll. Kind of a delay. Stupid. Stupid Xehanort.
Judgment!
Ooh, almost clean.
Freeze!
I hate that attack is so stupid. I do not think there's a way to not get hit by it unless you're extremely lucky and just don't happen to be in the area. I feel like I can get this sometime tonight, though, is the thing. Like, I don't feel so defeated. I feel like I'm on the verge of figuring this out. which is good. Forgot about the second one there. See, and because of that, he was off on the... Whatever. Don't dwell on the mistake. Doing it? Alright. I think this might be helpful. For the extra dodging. Improved dodging, I should say. I say improved dodging, that wasn't... Not... kind of didn't leave. I left a lot to be desired there, I should say. I'm gonna be popping heal anyway.
Give me power.
Ah, fuck. That was a chance. He's got his weapon! Oh, I should be trying to dodge, not trying to attack there. The pattern's a little different, but I can still get him. Don't panic. Just still dodge. Just watch. Read the motions. Read the motions!
Judgment.
Don't worry about this. You've dealt with these before. The Cocoa Puffs. The Dark Cocoa Puffs. Oh, okay. Heal before you look like an idiot. Very dodge. Okay, okay. We're getting closer. Those are the two opportunities. No! Oh, see, he did the cap thing. Like, I'm fucked here. I'm pretty sure I'm fucked.
Right there!
pretty sure. Ooh, I want to use an item so bad. Yes! Alright, we're fine. Everything's good. Don't get greedy. Don't try to attack him here. Yeah, Worth it. Don't try to attack again. Nope. Have to heal. Yep. One bar left. Oh, he's so close. Oh, he's so close. Oh, we gotta go to this fucking thing again. Oh, if only I had done just a teeny bit more damage. Alright, I'm gonna try to pop the item here. Oh, I didn't need to do it. No.
What's your fate? Accept it.
So close. So close. I had it. I had it down. If I just could have avoided going back into that sequence.
Your reward.
My reward. I'm gonna try something here really quick.
This was your fate. Accept it.
I wanna try to see if I can warp strike him when he does the freeze. Cause if that's what it wants me to do.
Judgment!
I just don't use that very often. I might not even be. Maybe I can't even do it with this keyboard. I just might not be able to do it. It's fine. Whatever. It's no big deal.
Judgment.
It was the last curiosity I had.
Keyblade! No escape! Heal! Enlighten me! Kingdom Heart!
Sloppy. Beginning sloppiness.
Your reward.
Nope. That doesn't even work. I thought that might work. Doesn't even work. smart idea, I think. But even then, the game's like, nope. Get him so bad there. Forgot to heal. That's some bullshit. Leave me alone. Wow, I'm really out of sync with his moves here. That point, I just gotta strike the old man. Potentially get you out of a pinch. Well, shit me.
This was your fate. Accept it.
Sandlot's really ruining my Saturday here.
Judgment!
Keyblade! Your escape!
Well, it might just be a timing thing. This will tell when the timing is to dodge it, though, because... Boy, it's difficult.
Kingdom Hearts!
Wanted him to, but I will take the hit. I don't mind getting hit by those lasers if I arrow recovery quick enough and then just attack them. Walk faster. There we go.
Give me power.
Oh, damn. It's gonna come back and bite me, I know it. There goes some of my max health. I gotta do it before he does the other, a second goat phase thing. I have to kill him. I'd like my health back. Uh-oh. Close to breaking it.
Your fate, accept it.
Your reward.
My reward. That silent gameplay where I'm just so focused, I can barely even talk. Oh, I wanted to get him there. Heal through it. Ah, that's frustrating.
This was your fate. Accept it.
I knew I messed it up too. On both times, both occasions, I messed up.
Judgment.
Shit.
And like me. Shine.
That's no good. I'm frozen, so I can't attack him. Oh, damn it. Oh, I didn't. Forgot to attack. Careless mistake. But it's fine. I'm getting lazy with my dodges, it feels like.
This was your fate.
Yep. Accept it. Yep. Okay, I got one more good try in me.
Your reward.
My. I need to stop blocking when I mean to be dodging. Solo. Felt so good too. I was stunned and I couldn't heal because I didn't dodge the attacks properly. Because apparently that whip thing will stun if it hits or whatever ended up hitting me there. preventing you from being able to heal once you're hanging on with 1 HP. Maybe I need to rest on it. I always fear taking a break however long in between good attempts and everything, because then I feel like I'll lose the muscle memory. But then there's also maybe the added benefit that like a good night's rest or something. I didn't sleep well last night, so I feel like I've been up for a little over 18 hours, 19 hours now, maybe. 19, I think, is that. So maybe I just need a good rest. I'll be able to maybe come back at this tomorrow. Yeah. Fucking Xehanort, man. Yeah. Fucking Xehanort. Should be eating fucking food, damn it. And that's something I realized like during the week when I wasn't playing. I was like, oh, I could probably be boosting my stats a bit by eating stuff. That might help me a bit. I'd be doing a little more damage, taking more defense. There's another thing I meant to do. This can be now Mega Elixir. Since that is what I have equipped. Alright. Defense next time, because I probably won't remember to eat something when I load this up tomorrow. Alright. That'll do it. I hope you have a nice rest of your night. Your Saturday. I need to sleep. Because... ugh. Because it feels like not only it's been like 18 or 19 hours up, it feels like I've hit like that 24 hour mark. Yeah, thank you, I appreciate it. I'll get in. I feel like I'm on the precipice of getting it, so. I don't feel, there was a boss earlier in here that I felt really bad at, and it took way longer. And I would keep losing, and I'd never felt like I was actually close. This, I feel like I'm close, I just, catching some bad breaks. Yeah. Alright, yeah. I'll see you later, and take it easy. Oh God, Zaynort.